With our arms wide open, a home to hear the sunlight. Welcome to this place, I'll show you everything.
Yeah! Yeah, dude!
Fuck, dude, go get a towel inside. Hey, go get a towel.
It's fucking bullshit.
Yeah, you're gonna have to put.
Babe, no. Chihuahua.
This is me when I see Mr. 305, Mr. Worldwide. Yeah, we're ready.
I wasn't making fun of German people, but even if I was, what are you gonna do? Throw a bratwurst at me?
You can get your guy wrong, nigga, no, Tzatziki. Put your hand on Medusa, Dusa. You know I be with gorillas, nigga, ooka, ooka. Even when I'm by myself, I'm a do-do knocker.
Millennials, this is the way we used to do it in the 70s and 80s.
You cannot keep a boomer away from his lead-contaminated water source. They'll always find it.
Oh, I'm not hungry. Oh, I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry.
It has come to my attention and to our majesty that some of our nobility here are eating with utensils.
What?
Vanilla latte in my hands?
What?
Look at his trunk lip.
Oh. He's at
190. I'm hurting.
Hey. Right.
Yeah, I'd be pretty scared if I saw her in the gym, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, never mind, she's Kawaii Desu and Sosa Goi and whatnot. I've actually never seen a woman in real life, so it's pretty.
Bro, I just opened my fucking freezer. Dude, I have to stop drinking. What the fuck did I put peanut butter on this shit? What's in this one? More peanut butter.
Hey, yo, that sounds like tasty. Let me get some of that. Ah, oh, that looks good.
Yo, let me get some of your sauce.
She's a 10, but she's talking to 9 other guys.
Boy, if you don't get your fucking...
My name is Mama. Mama, Mama, Mama.
My name is Baby.
Ah! Ah!
Dollar Tree is not just a job, it's a career.
Man, I love the woods. I hope nobody comes and gives me a big wet smooch on the lips.
The cop left his fucking flashlight in the car. Hey, are you drinking? Are you driving? Are you high? Hey!
This guy's me when someone tries to take my car keys after a night out.
Don't do what?
Don't suck the cheese in.
Why?
I said don't.
Check it out. Watch. Mom. Mom. Watch. It's gone.
You're gonna die.
That's fucking rude. You jealous?
Kayla Collin, run in here and come get y'all juice.
Shit.
Oh, California sun, am I right?
We're not in California. We're in Fresno. Oh.
Oh my God, Reed! What is it, Johnny?
On the edge, Doom!
I'm talking about my mom's, yo. Sometimes he rhymes quick, sometimes he rhymes slow. Or vice versa. Whip up a slice of verse pie. Hit it on the first try. Villain, the worst guy.
It represents working in solitude.
My blackout doesn't represent a cover-up. It actually represents when I get my entire left arm blacked out in fucking Tarkov.
If your rent increases, here's how to negotiate with your landlord.
Y'all trying to hate for real, for real? All right, I got you. We're going to run over two basics in hating. If y'all can't get these, go on and turn the video off. First one, about time. You got to hit the new, about time? Like, hey, I just graduated. You be like, but about time, bro. You've been in college for 4 years. You just now graduating. Exactly. Two, got hit new with, man, you still doing that little shit? Somebody could be running a business, but you still running that little business? Whole time, bro. They done partner with Nike. But I don't care. We're gonna expand next time. We're gonna get to bigger and better things, you feel me?
Does this smell good on me?
Alright, here, let me check. Yeah, it smells pretty good.
I'm just waiting for something to jump off, fool. I got my screwdriver right here, dog. Hell yeah, dude. I'm a soldier, fool. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Straight in, huh? I would die for mine, dog. When y'all got a cigarette?
I heard the onion volcano is awesome at this place.
Oh yeah, choo-choo!
Wait. Your friend group went to go see Rise of Gru in suits? Bro, that is so gritty, bro. That is so gritty. That is Akiway, bro. He knows the method.
What does it mean to be a juggalo? Well, I would show you the 2 liter in my butt cheeks, but it took me a really long time to get it all the way up there, so.
If you see a guy with a 2 liter in his butt cheeks, odds are he's a juggalo.
All right, you have a good night. Don't stay up too late. Oh, I almost forgot.
Night.
Oh, fucking boiler's broken again. Oi, mate, the boiler's broken. Do you mind fixing it? One more. There we go. Cheers, mate.
I have 5 grandchildren. I would do anything, anything to protect my 5 grandchildren, including, as a last resort, shooting them.
Okay, Debbie is ruled out. Any other suggestions?
Yo, nice fish.
Thank you.
Ew, what is that? Ugly-ass
you be peeling
knife.
Potatoes with that knife, bro. You be shucking oysters with that knife, boy.
Yo, I unbox this knife, thank you.
Yeah, you should have left it in the box, bro.